One day, all this will be over. The war to end all wars will be won by one side or the other. Guns will rust, grass will grow, and there'll be nothing left of any of this. The land will heal itself, as everything does in the end. We'll be long gone by then, but maybe not forgotten. History only remembers 1 in 1,000 of us. Then the future will be filled with stories of who we were and what we did, how we lived, how we fought, and how we died. When this is all over and the war is won, they will remember us. But until that day comes, we will stand. We will look death in the eye. And we will fight.
Thank you. When I was a young man, I carried my pack, and I lived the free life of a rover. From the Murray's green basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, 'cause there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we sailed away from the quay. And amidst all the tears and the shouts and the cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. How well I remember that terrible day, when the blood stained the sand and the water. And how in that hell that they call Suvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at the slaughter. Johnny Turkey was ready, he primed himself well, he showered us with bullets and he rained us with shells. And in 5 minutes flat, he'd blown us all to hell, nearly blew us right back to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. And we buried ours, and the Turks buried theirs, and it started all over again. Now those who were living did their best to survive in that mad world of death, blood and fire. And for 7 long weeks I kept myself alive, all the corpses around me piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me arse over tit, and when I awoke in my hospital bed and saw what it had done, Christ, I wished I was dead. Never knew there were worse things than dying. And no more I'll go waltzing Matilda to the green bushes so far and near, for to hang tens and pegs a man needs two legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. Collected the cripples, the wounded and maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The legless, the armless, the blind and insane, those proud wounded heroes of Silver. And as our ship pulled into circular quay, I looked at the place where me legs used to be, and thank Christ there was nobody waiting for me to grieve and to mourn and to pity. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway, but nobody cheered. They just stood and stared, and they turned their faces away. And now every April I sit on my porch and I watch the parade pass before me. I see my own comrades, how proudly they march, reliving the dreams of past glory. I see the old men all twisted and torn, the forgotten heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask me, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year their numbers get fewer. Someday no one will march there. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda.